Stephen was a young man that was very well liked by everybody.
Fond memories tonight of an Urbandale High School senior whose life was cut way too short. The death of 17-year-old Stephen Lohman has devastated an entire community.
Patrick Bell is here with the story. Patrick.
Yeah, this really is a heartbreaking story, Kevin, one that has shaken the Urbandale educational community to its core. A popular student athlete fought the best he could to survive a serious car accident, but in the end, his injuries were just too much to overcome.
It's hard. You know, you just don't know why anybody or why it would happen to someone. You think, why it would happen to someone so good. It's really difficult.
At Urbandale High School.
This is as bad as it gets.
A young life so full of promise, so full of potential, now gone.
It's kind of taken the whole class and school and just dampened everything. I mean, it's just horrible. Unimaginable.
Unimaginable because 17-year-old Stephen Lohman, a well-liked, hard-working, multi-sport senior athlete, died of injuries sustained in a car accident.
A lot of our students are asking why, and unfortunately, we don't have the answers to those questions.
Polk County Sheriff's deputies say Thursday morning, Stephen was a passenger in a vehicle driven by his friend and fellow senior, 18-year-old Nick Donahoe. They had just finished taking classes at DMAC in Ankeny and were heading south on Highway 415 when suddenly, Nick lost control of his car. It rolled and came to rest in the median. Stephen, the most seriously injured, was flown to Mercy Medical Center but died Sunday night.
He was the kind of guy, he would do anything for you. He was a class clown, but a good one. I never knew anything that he did that would ever hurt anybody. He was a good kid.
Counselors have helped students and staff deal with the grief, and this tight-knit community is collectively hoping to heal.
No parent deserves this. No parent deserves this. And, you know, you've just got to turn it over to a higher power. You really do.
And the driver, Nick Donahoe, is recovering tonight at Iowa Methodist Medical Center. I did speak with the family of Stephen Lohman a short time ago. They were far too emotional to talk on camera, but Kevin, they say the support from the community has been overwhelming. We wish them the best.
All right. Thanks, Patrick.